guys. It is. Level 5. It is officially within the witching hour. So, I'm going to record. Yeah, my hair is fucked up. I'm going to record for a little while. But I don't know if I want to leave the camera out in the living room to record everything, or if I want to leave it in the mirror room in front of the mirror. Because there's a lot of shit going on right now. I can hear a lot. There's a lot of noises, so that's why I'm going to record. But I'm going to grab a bowl of cereal first. So I'm going to record for a little bit with the lights on. Dim, at least. Without the IR on, after I'm done eating my cereal, I'm going to actually turn all the lights off. I'm going to change the battery, turn the lights off, and maybe bring the mirror out here. So, To stop this recording for right now. I'm going to bring the mirror out here. Plug that in because it's about to die and then I'll take this out. So. Yeah. 11 minutes. Thank you. setting this up. Real quick.
Let me in there and watch this bitchy shit by myself.
I'll be coming back. Huh? Yeah, it's supposed to be in a bedroom with us. Huh?
That's not a kid.
Yeah, it was. Okay. Ouch. Alright. Hold on. Alright. Everything's set up. This is definitely chilly. Yeah, I'm coming back too. We're a little bit. Not long. Only about an hour.
I restarted this. I put the mirror out in the living room. And I'm going to let it sit out here for a little bit. Let's set the recorder right in front of it. And actually, if you saw a mouse, I'm going to grab a Ouija board and I'm going to sit it on top of the mirror. So, actually,
I'm gonna set the Ouija board on top of the mirror. Obviously, it's not going to read anything. But we'll figure something out, maybe.
Just your shits and giggles. Shits. anything happens.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Like I said, I didn't really want to record all that long. I'm pretty fucking tired. I really only recorded an hour on here.
Literally only half an hour on here. I guess
just